Hopefully in like a year's time, I can look back on these videos and be like, okay, I can actually kind of play it now.